Mann Whitney U test in STATA. Mann Whitney U test is a non-parametric test. This test is used to compare difference between two groups of independent variable when dependent variable is continuous or ordinal but not normally distributed. So it is alternative to independent t-test for not normally distributed data. How can we perform this test in STATA? Let's see an example. So this is the STATA data file, and you see we have two variable, IQ score. This is our dependent variable, which is actually continuous in nature, and it is not normally distributed. And my research question is that whether IQ score this significantly differ between the gender. So you know the gender, we have actually two groups under this gender, and if I show it under the gender option, you can see that this gender has two groups, so male and female. Okay, so I denoted male as 0 and female by 1. So my research question is that whether this IQ score this significantly varies between these two groups of gender, right? Now, since my dependent variable is not normally distributed, and I want to see whether this continuous scale variable, the dependent variable, this significantly vary according to the independent variable which has two groups, then we need to perform Mann Whitney U test. And to do this, I have to type under the command box rank sum. Okay, rank sum, and then I have to put my dependent variable, which is actually IQ score, and then I need to put comma, and then I need to write by, and then in the bracket I have to put my independent variable, which is actually gender, closing this bracket, and then press enter. Now I got the result of this. You see this is actually showing Mann Whitney test result, and from this p-value, you see this is actually less than 0.01, or even it is less than 0.001. So that means this is highly significant. This significance actually supports my hypothesis. That means IQ score significantly differs according to gender. Okay, now the question is that between these two group of this gender, male and female, which has a high IQ score. Okay, remember this is just an hypothetical data, so in real scenario it may not be true, but depends on the real world experimental setting. But for my hypothetical data, if I want to see between these two groups which has a higher IQ score, I can find out that. So to do that, just type tab stat, and then your dependent variable, which is actually IQ score. So this is your dependent variable, and then comma, and then write statistics. And then after the statistics, you need to write mean. If you want to see the mean difference, or if you want to also see the median difference, you can write median, and by independent variable, which is actually gender. Okay, now if I close this bracket and press the enter, I'll get the result. So this p50 actually the median, and this is the mean. So in both cases, you see the group 1, they have a high IQ score compared to the group 0. So remember that group 0 is the male and 1 is the female. So that means IQ score actually significantly differ according to the gender, where female has a more IQ score than male. So in this way, we can perform and interpret our Mann Whitney U test result.